Here's your first umbrella.
Aww. Can I have it, Ella?
No, she's doing it. Come outside. It's raining. Okay, you can help her put it up. Help her put it up, Blake.
But why?
Because it's raining. Where's Ella?
Keep it
oh, there she
head.
Is. Keep her over your head. It's raining. So you stay nice and dry.
Can I come in, Ella?
That's fine.
Are you just staying dry?
I got wet. My feet got wet when I was under there.
I can't see you. Not that way.
No. It's upside down.
Put it on your head. Yeah, like that, so you don't get wet. Good girl.
Uncle Aaron, why do cactuses have to have prickles?
To scare away people.
But they don't scare away me.
Oh. To scare away cats.
I don't think. Auntie Michelle said that they have prickles so animals can't eat them.
That's true. Then why'd you ask me?
I don't know.
You want a second opinion?
Uh-huh.
Hello!
Do you want to go have these spinning tops with me?
Under
look, ants!
Look,
Ella, ants!